Yeah, but why not cabin wash?
My hands are shaking, what's this?
What's with you? Okay. Do you need something to drink?
Yes.
So you will
Jägermeister.
So you will stand your
Jägermeister
hand say. Yes. I think that you're trembling today because of what we will unbox. Of course we also I will be on the video. Because Captain Blush doesn't want to stand in front of the camera when we are doing the unboxing, but in fact, when we will test this in the box, then the Captain Blush will be the engine doctor again time. And I will grab the camera that time. But of course, first I must start the video like we always do. Friends, salute and welcome to the Petrincic Brothers RC channel. Thanks for your support, for visiting our channel, for all your comments, for your subscriptions, for buying our t-shirts, for donations, and for sharing and spreading the passion for the RC planes from this channel to the rest of the world. I don't think that you can find better hobby than flying RC planes, so if you're still wondering what you should do, well, find some link somewhere and click on some plane. Because
well, it doesn't need to be. It doesn't need to be a plane. It can be something else. Charger,
something.
Charger, battery, well, transmitter.
You can start with the battery. Buy the battery and then build around it. Yes. Then you must buy a charger. Then you will buy a radio. At the end, you will buy a plane. And at totally end, you will have the fun on the runway with the RC plane, and you will be an addict for the lifetime. Mm-hmm. Because flying RC planes, that's it. Now, of course, if you come to our channel, this is the second addiction. You must be prepared.
And I will can't you cut when you speak or what?
Yeah, I will warn you right now. If you come to this channel, the more you watch us, the more you will love us, eh? And the more you will wonder, when the hell will they post another video? Because I can't live without Petrincic Brothers anymore. Of course, I'm kidding. And today I will salute the three very special guys, Frankie, Donnie, and of course our dear friend Huber from Austria, because what's the point? Today's box, I mean, you can already see in the title of the video, I will start to unbox just a little. You can already see what do we have today. I mean, this will be the iconic. Yeah, Captain Blush.
Hey.
Yes, my friends.
When the people in London hear that sound, well, that was the scary sound, eh? And it was even scarier when the engine quit, because that means that it's going to come down very soon.
Yeah, of course, Captain Blush.
Yes.
Now, on this channel, and of course, when we look at the planes, I mean, we all know, I mean, we love the warbirds from the Second World War and I don't know what, but we all know what the planes are made for. But we are not looking from that perspective here on this channel, but we are looking at the planes and everything else from the engineering bias. And today we have such an amazing engine, like Captain Blush have said, the engine, the Pulse Jet engine from the V1 rocket, say, from the Second World War. Now, even then, I just love also the shows about the Second World War, and like Captain Blush said, but when you, it was...
Do you know who's the best narrator and historian? James Holland, eh?
James Holland, I will salute him.
Yeah, of course, he's watching.
Yeah, maybe he's watching our channel, but why not, eh?
Yeah, you wish.
Hey, James, if you would love to fly an RC warbird, just come to Slovenia, you will stay in our hometown, and I will give you some warbird or two, and maybe we will even test this engine together, eh? Now, of course, I was trying to say the Pulse engine from the World War II. Now, this was on the rockets, on the German rockets without any pilots. And like Captain Blush said, if you hear them, that wasn't the problem. The problem became when you couldn't hear this engine anymore, because at that point, the bomb started to dive down.
Yes, it ran out of fuel and it just went down.
And we wanted an engine like this for such a long time. Of course, it's really hard.
We have one on our channel, but yeah, I just cannot fix that one.
Yeah, but that one is not working. Now, in the past, the HobbyKing was selling these engines, and in the past, I was thinking to click so many times, and I was just waiting for such a long time that at the end, they don't sell those engines anymore. But a few weeks ago, I have found one on the Willi Haben on the Austrian modeler site for selling. And Frankie and Bonnie were selling this engine. Now they are both fans of our channel, so of course I have contacted Hubert. He contacted them because I don't speak German, and he said that we would
yeah, we can speak German. Wiener Schnitzel from Pommes.
We would love to buy this engine, and of course, because they are both the fans of this channel, we have the priority to buy this engine, and that is amazing. Sometimes, even, I think, we're not famous, but we are a little famous, and sometimes that helps us to get good deals, eh? So this is it.
Yes.
I will salute all three again. Thanks for your support. For also to Frankie and Donnie, and of course, wait.
I just can't wait. It's just taking so long. What is this?
What we do? Like a squirrel again. Because I must show you something. Because they have put it inside this. Now look at this.
Yeah, what's this?
Yeah, the gift from Donnie and Frankie. But what's with you?
Show me
we
this.
We can thing. Show this first because... Show, what's this? What is this?
Linzer,
this is not the
Linzer torte.
It must be something sweet or what?
Oh,
look at this, eh?
A cake.
A cake! Do you see this?
What do you say? The original Linz torte.
Oh, it looks so sexy. I will take it out slowly and sexy. Watch this, eh? Show this to the viewers, eh?
And I will eat this after filming, eh?
Look at this, eh?
Yes.
Oh, can you imagine these are fried?
Actually, these are almonds, eh?
Look, from the 1929 they have started this company, eh? Now this will be something, I salute you for this. This will be at the end. This must be something famous, look at this, eh?
Of course it's famous.
Look, 350 years of tradition, I mean, this is something, eh?
Yes.
La torta, so this is it, eh? Of
yes.
course. Thanks for this, and now we will come and now
well, Captain thanks, Bosch. Because okay. I'm very hungry now, eh? What's this?
Captain Bosch would love that we cut the filming right now and first eat the cake before we
film. Look
the
at
rest.
This.
And now show
famous,
that, Captain Bosch.
Famous ignition system. There is actually inside the user's manual how to use this. I will
because
check
viewers, it. The point is that this is not just the pipe. We have it all here. We have it all, eh? We don't have to search for the what's that? The
membranes.
And I don't know what, the ignition unit. We have it all here. Now, Captain Bosch, wait, come here. While I'm taking out this, wait. And not just that, eh? I think that it is already, show that first.
Oh, spark plug.
Spare
open this. Oh, look at, there are so many membranes, eh?
So this just goes to...
Nah, no membranes, valves.
The valves. Maybe we will put this on some plane, but maybe we will just have this. I don't think that we will put on some plane. Maybe
why not?
In the future, we will just have this.
I will put it on the twister.
We will start it from time to time, eh?
Mm-hmm.
Just for fun, eh? Let's see what we have here. Of course,
mount.
You have this, the mount for the exhaust.
For the
but
rear,
the point
yes.
is in this, viewers, because... You can't buy the spare gloves anymore, and look how many of them. I mean, this is sick, eh? Look.
How many is there inside?
Yeah, a lot, eh? A lot, Captain Blush.
There's five in each box, or what?
Look. The spare spark plug.
This is the inlet.
Yeah, of course, the inlet
the,
for
that
the...
sucks the fuel.
Yeah, for the... Because you need... To put the airflow inside to start this engine.
Spark plug?
But this is the point, viewers, this. That we have so many spare. Huh?
There's even one
this
here.
Will be for the time that this channel will exist.
Yeah,
and we will start this engine maybe, what, once a year for the new year.
Yeah, you wish, yeah.
Every new year we will start this
podcast. I will wake my neighbors with this engine, eh?
And now, Chuck, wait. Yeah, you can
this is
here.
First. Because I think this is the ignition box here.
I will unbox it slowly. Oh, this?
Just looking at the shape.
Ha ha, Captain Blush, huh? Yeah, come closer, what's with you, eh?
Huh?
Look at this, eh? Now this, viewers, is, eh, this is... Eh, this is our Christmas gift, eh? Look at Captain Blush, he's...
Well, I'm actually... where's that cake,
look
eh?
At this! Not the cake. I'm more aroused by this than the cake.
Oh.
Look at this, eh?
Look at this.
Look at this, it looks like something from the from the launch of the vehicle, from some rocket launch. Do you see that thing?
Yes.
Huh? The ignition.
20 kV. Aha. Uh-huh. 2 to 3S LiPo. Huh? Input.
And do you know what? I will salute Frank and Donnie right now.
For XT60.
Look, the XT60!
Well, this is original because this is Turnigy.
Yeah, of course, because this was also, this came with that
well, engine. Once the engine starts, you can take these wires off and it will... Well, this is the kill switch. When you release it, it stops.
Yeah, when you release, it stops. I mean, the spark you need just for the start of this engine.
Yes.
And then later you detach the spark and it ignites on its own, or what?
It's working so fast that it doesn't cut off. Unless you cut off the fuel.
Yeah, of course. I mean, this engine stops when you cut the fuel. In fact, on the real, on the original bombs, when the fuel ended, that's it. The bomb fell down. So this is it. I will take it now out. Okay. Remove the box, Captain Blasche. And now let's see this for the first time, mate.
Yes.
And input back, huh?
I think maybe... Oh, it's already mounted, eh?
Yeah, of course it comes with the mount.
I didn't know. And fuel tank.
Yeah, and that is why I love this. We won't have to do nothing, and so you won't have the excuse not to test this pretty soon, eh?
Uh-huh.
We won't wait for this for 2 years now, Captain Blush, to start, eh? Captain Blush.
Uh-huh.
You should see the eyes of Captain Blush. They're so shiny at this moment, eh? And now look at this, show this, because on the for the first time, hey, we have the pulse jet engine on this channel. This is amazing, viewers, say. This is the epic.
The inlet, fuel tank. This, huh?
Ah, Captain Blush, what do you think, eh?
Yes.
Hey, can you imagine the sound from here and the flame?
Huh?
And all this will become red. Of course, we will have good thing that we have the workshop here, so we have the compressed air, because in fact, you will have to start this with the compressed air.
Yeah, we can try it in here, why not?
Yeah, outside.
Yeah, in the workshop.
Not inside, but what's with you, Captain?
Yeah, why not?
Yeah, do you know how much sound does this make? You will go deaf. No.
We will put earplugs inside.
We will go behind the workshop. Behind the workshop, because in fact you must cool this, Captain Blush, because otherwise the whole whole pulse engine.
I know. We'll have a gas leaf blower.
Yeah, but that is too noisy. We have the compressed air. I will just with the air gun cool it, so it won't make too much sound. Because we must hear this engine, not the sound of the leaf blower, Captain Blush.
Yeah, but
hey, the point is that finally we have it here, eh? And this is amazing, I can't believe this. And I think that this one, do you see this? This one is for the fueling.
Yes.
And this one is, look at this. This is unscrewed, like this. Now we must check through this one, I think that you
blow the
air. And we will see.
This goes here.
Yeah.
No, this is, where is the inlet? Aha, uh-huh. This one goes here.
This one goes here, yes.
Yes, here.
Like this. Well, you don't have to do this with one hand.
Well, we will check the manual.
But what, this?
Where yeah, ventilation.
Yeah, but this was stuck on something, eh? Of course, we will see that later. This one is for ventilation. I think that this one goes here. Do you see this? Like this.
Uh-huh. We will check it, eh?
And of course, that valve goes inside here. This is in fact the valves or something, huh?
These
membranes, the valves.
These are all the valves that goes inside this combustion chamber.
Yeah, this is all the point of this.
And this is, because this wobbles inside.
And it sucks.
Yes, it sucks the air.
The fuel. I mean, this is, if you look at, like we say, from engineering point of view, I mean, this is really a genius idea for the engine, eh? Huh?
Yes,
you don't need nothing and the engine is working and it does really good thrust, eh? This is some thrust.
It has very low moving parts, or actually none.
Yeah.
Just the membrane.
To produce this, can you imagine how simple this was? There is nothing in. Just the spark plug, the valves, and some inlet and the tube, and that's it.
Hey, today I will watch videos on YouTube how to start this correctly.
Yeah,
yes.
Of course, we all good thing.
We have the manual, but the easiest way is to look at the video.
Yeah, but there isn't much videos on YouTube, and this just goes to prove yours that we can expect now a really, really crazy video in the 4K quality with the good sound, and for once we will admire this engine in all its glory at the Petrincic Brothers RC channel, and that's the place to be. Don't wait too long, okay? Subscribe to this channel, because if you subscribe, it doesn't cost you nothing. But of course, if you subscribe, you get the notification every time that we post a new video here. So this is it. What to tell at the end? This is it, Captain Blush, huh?
Yes.
Huh, Captain Blush? This is another milestone on this channel, to have the Pulse engine. I mean, hey, if we are the channel that we also show the glow engines, the gas engines, because Captain Blush is the glow doctor, to not have this, I mean, that would be something missing, eh? That would be something missing, eh? And now we have it all, eh?
Yes. Mm. And I will have to prepare that turbine that I still didn't start. Because this year was just too crazy, eh?
Crazy year, but we were saying, bear with us, eh? We do our best, eh? We try our best to film as much as possible. But in fact, if we don't post nothing new, you can go back. Because by now we have over 700 videos. And every video is sexy and interesting, gay. And you, even we give you some good information. This is not just to make fun and jokes, because the we also give you the good informations about the planes, about the engines, about the settings from an amateur point of view as we see them, mate. Our recommendations, and they're not bad, eh?
Mm-hmm.
I don't think so. So this is it.
Yes.
Pilot Robert and Captain Blas signing off for Slovenia with the beautiful, sexy Pulse jet engine. The promise of another great video, not just one, maybe a few, but the first one will be the deepest, eh? The first cut is the deepest, eh?
Mm-hmm.
And I can't wait to see this. I can't wait at work. I can't wait to grab the camera in my hand and to see Captain Blas do his magic on this. Now this will be something to start this, because this doesn't start just like electro engine. This takes time. You push a little air inside, it start to engage and not and yes again, and then all of a sudden you have the full throttle, and that's it. So this is it. Yes. Captain Mushka, quick, because I can see already that your back is hurting.
Yes.
I will salute you, Captain Blush, also because you are such a good man that you bear with me with all my babbling. You can see that,
yes.
Captain Blush is hurting just to film something, eh? And to listen to my babbling here.
Yes.
Now you can cut, Captain Blush. You can cut and go home and lie in your bed and relax, eh? Till the next filming.